Sallallahu ala Muhammad. Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
Chapter on Al-Muhassab. This is situated between Mecca and Mina, and is also called Al-Atbah, or Hasba, or Khaif Bani Kinana. Narrated Aisha, may Allah be pleased with her. It, that is, Al-Atbah, was a place where the Prophet, peace be upon him, used to camp, so that it might be easier for him to depart. Narrated Ibn Abbas, may Allah be pleased with them. Staying at Al-Muhassab is not one of the ceremonies of Hajj, but Al-Muhassab is a place where Allah's Messenger, peace be upon him, camped during his Hajj al-Wada'.